do is use this art piece and many paintings that I do have. And what it is this painting right here is a king. And I took my face and put it in the outfit of the king. Mm. And the reason why I did that, because I believe that all of us men are kings and women are queens. We rulers. And so therefore, I look at myself as being a king and a leader. And I put this to always remind myself and others that's out there as a male figure to anyone that you are looked upon as being a king and a ruler. Nothing.
Payday is still 1 week away, but you got shelter and you know that you'll find food to eat, 'cause you've been always blessed that way. Yeah. You like the finer things in life, they cost a pretty little price. You can't afford the things you want, but you manage to get just what you need. You feel good just like you should. Yes, you could, but it wouldn't do you any good. No, no, no. Keep on trucking,
truck.
Keep on pushing, keep on moving. And don't just stop your sailing. Don't stop running,
stop running.
Better's coming. Don't you feel the drumming to the beat of the song? Because you've got dreams, all your dreams got plotted schemes, and yes, it's hard. Trouble.
learned late life ain't always kind. Still, you make the best of it. But you never give up, never quit. Curse out this world, who gives a shit? Get a punching bag to hit. Let it out, let it out. Chosen path. You see, it isn't tricky like math. I put all my faith into God's hands. One day I'll find my promised land. Just believe in life and then you can. One day, someday, you'll stumble on your path. Let out the pain because it stains. Cause they won't break no pleasant dreams. Let out.
Watching the Artistic Talent Show. This is Cash.
Hi, my name is Cash.
I'm Star. We're with Studio 14.
Yes, and we're Infinite Angels.
Yes, and you should come out with us. We have a party every Thursday.
Every Thursday. Look us up on Facebook.
Studio 14 and Asia Celeste Infinite Angels.
247-995-6501. At 6501.
Hit us up on Facebook, Asia Celeste Infinite Angels.
Add us to be a friend.
And we're with Studio 14, 2 Prince Street, Suite 6007.
Yes.
Okay, so this is the one on the left. And this is the drums of Africa. And as you can see, this one right here. And we're going to stroll over here to all the leaders. There you go. And these are all our past leaders that got us to where we are now. Okay. So these are all our leaders that have brought us to where we are now. Now we're going to stroll over here. And these are our other queens that have a lot of beauty within inside of you as a woman to express who you really are.
Melvin is a professional artist who has been drawing, sketching, painting, and teaching arts for over 20 years, so he has quite a history. His specialty is in portrait drawing and in live sketching. He is also a certified community producer for Brooklyn Access Television. So definitely a strong, strong background there that Melvin Isaac.
I'm going to zoom over here
to
right.
Some of some cards that he actually has made. And I, you know, what I like about that is just it really gives an abstract feel here to what's going on in the black community here, just a whole diverse history. Melvin gives you an opportunity to do and say what you need to say on any occasion with all of these cards. Whatever the occasion may be, these cards can be utilized because he leaves the inside of the card open, they're blank, but it also sends a strong message about the black community. It really, I mean, we heard earlier that, we saw earlier that his specialty is in portrait drawing. You can kind of zoom in on some of the features, the facial, I mean, these look like pictures that were taken. The detail is just phenomenal. I'm going to walk over here to the next table. I'm going to zoom in on the first card there in the back. Absolutely beautiful. I mean, you can't get, I mean, it's just, it says so much. And I'm going to leave it to you, each and every person, to look at that card. And you tell me, what do you see? The talent that it takes to have that sort of abstract going on, the images that are seen in there. Can't go wrong with that type of card. Moving over to the right, you know, I'm a partial to my clowns, so that says it all. Something that can be utilized for when it comes to babies, baby shower, or you know, something of the happy birthday. Beautiful. And going further down, our strong image of the black man, or the last two.
Okay, so there last you two have cards it. All there. The art that I have drawn and did over the period of time, and these art that I'm doing is presenting them to you, the public, to worship. And the reason why I'm doing this, again, because of I formed an organization, non-for-profit, called the Artistic Talent, and this is to help transform, change young people's lives around. And I'm selling these arts right here in order to raise money to help them, to build the organization. So we're really reaching out to you to buy these art, to purchase these art, to help us, to help out the young people. And we really appreciate either your donation or buying a purchase piece of this art, as you've seen already. So I want to thank everyone for watching my show. I want to thank anyone that would like to purchase it. And the way you go about it, we have an account on our website, and we have a PayPal, where when you purchase anything, it goes to the PayPal, and from there, once we receive the money, we will ship or mail the product to you. So you can go online to www.artistictalentinc.info, and you will see all the paintings, all the drawings, even the cars that you want to purchase. So again, it's coming across the line. You can go on our website, which is www.artistictalentinc.info, and then you can purchase any art that you want. Now, if you want a portrait that you've seen that we had over here, a portrait drawing, you can call me directly at 646-784-3902, and we will set up a time and a place to do your portrait, and you will have a perfect portrait. So you can do it either way. If you want a portrait, you can call me at 646-784-3902, and if you want to email me at my email address, that would be MIS718@yahoo.com. I thank you very much for your time, and also for you listening to what we are doing to help out young people.